Miss Davy.
What's up, people in TV land? We here at Walmart. We finna do some shopping for our toy drive, of course. We're getting ready to go buy a bunch of toys for kids, something we do. We started last year, continuing this year, hopefully many more years to come. So I don't know what Quinn's doing. Yep, second year in a row. So hopefully, let's go have some fun.
The boat only $6? Because the boat's only $6. What does that say?
Bro,
the Ford GT, though,
huh?
How much?
It's $120.
That ain't going for nobody, no kid.
How about we just go for the
RC? Yeah, we can do that, too.
Then you got to get batteries.
This right here.
What
do you
got?
These?
These are the RC parts.
Batteries are already included. I'm pretty sure. Well, this car's two double A's.
Really, $9.97?
This is 7 plus, and this is $12.
I got a 7-year-old boy.
Hey, look, dude, here you go, seven plus.
I got an 8-year-old boy on this list.
It's $13.
No, see, that's a little bit.
Okay, I'm marking off.
So I just got 2 8-year-old boys.
I'm marking off an 8-year-old.
Okay, so we need one more for one more 8-year-old boy. We need something for younger boys, too.
You got one of the RC cars?
Seven. I got 2 RC cars. Let's switch for the 2 8-year-old boys.
What about Darth Vader?
Oh, those are the technical ones.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And it's probably like 12 hours, too.
I mean, I have put in a lot of work. I feel like I deserve it. I've helped tremendously.
I've got an F-40 that needs to be built.
No.
You gonna give it to me?
No, that's my F-40. That ain't even yours.
I didn't say I was giving it.
You gonna give that away?
I didn't say I was giving it to him. I said he wanted to help build it.
In fairness, you did give away $100-something worth of ship pushing, so.
Hold up. Wait a minute.
Hey, I got a Dark Horse RC car.
How much is it?
They say 1997.
Do that. That's dope.
So wait, well, compared to the other RC cars, who's in the fight?
Nobody really, because these cars are faster, but they're smaller.
That's
19?
You have to give it to an older boy, though.
I think we're gonna get for all the kids.
Yeah.
Unless we put back the Dark Horse.
I'm a Ford average. I like race car tracks more. I like the Dark Horse.
Okay, swapping out the Dark Horse for the race car track. Does it come with cars?
Is that what we're doing?
It don't come with cars anymore.
It comes with 2 cars too.
Okay, that's fine.
Okay, swapping out the Dark Horse for this.
Alright, that's fine.
Yeah, the Dark Horse is coming.
We always come back too. So, let's go to the next aisle. There should be Barbie dolls in the next aisle.
I didn't know that.
Girls.
Maybe not too typical
girly. I mean, we gotta get something typical girly.
Just
like,
say his name.
Someone say Peyton.
Huh?
Someone say Peyton.
Peyton.
40 Volvo.
Yeah. The shag wagon with the fucking lights on the roof and shit.
No, that was the wagon.
That's what I thought when you first said that too. I was like, there's actually a lot more Barbie stuff on this side. Yeah, there's like a whole lot more girl stuff.
Ooh, but the new Hummer though.
Man, cannot stay focused for a second.
Hey man, I like what I like.
This guy, the
you gotta get at least one Barbie toy, bro. Like,
I mean, I guess it's fundamental. I just didn't know which one to get.
Cause they're girls.
Yeah.
Really don't know.
Are there any black kids?
It's Beauregard. I'm sure
one.
They are.
It's two.
We don't know.
Get one of the culture.
Jay, is this a picture of the kids right here?
It's not.
Actually, okay. No, they should have a black Barbie anyway. Every child should have a black Barbie. Get one of the black Barbies.
I got 2 of the black Barbies. So yeah. I got a black Barbie, I got a Mexican Barbie.
There we go. You cannot say that on camera.
I mean, we got multicultural Barbies in this trick.
Yeah.
You get a white Barbie too?
That's the one you're talking about, black.
She looked like those cats.
Technically, Doja Cat's black, right?
Okay, I guess.
All right. She's like half black.
And then they're just ass to it.
But everybody got at least one.
Yeah.
Cool. Like, we don't have any. Why are dinosaurs so expensive, dude? It didn't used to be this expensive to be a kid.
The cheapest dinosaur is $35.
I can't do this shit no more. I don't want it that long. Yeah. I might have to let it go.
What's
So these two right here, they're over there for 20.
Zach Scooters?
Yeah.
Yeah, but then they have a...
Yo. No, but we can get one.
Yeah, I'm
quiet. You got my, who got my cell phone?
Jay probably.
Jay, get my cell phone.
I guess.
Let me get a picture real quick. Let me go over there and get a picture of it.
All right.
We can call you back when
you... Yeah, we doing this for the charity.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Is that... Okay. Y'all want me to take it off just in case, though?
No, if it... We'll probably run with it. We'll just put it into a different transaction. But he gonna go get a picture because it was there for 19.
What's up, guys? It's your boy Da Vinci, and we're here at the shop getting ready to deliver the toys to Beauregard Elementary.
I promise I'm not stealing them. We are teaching young car enthusiasts their first and most important tool, zip ties. Better than wrapping paper.
Better than wrapping paper. You're there first, guys. So,
got the Accord here getting ready to be Santa's, you know, sleigh for the day. The trunk is filled to capacity, so we're now moving to the back seat. Yeah, that was Quinn's reaction. We caught that on camera. We've been pretty busy over here at the shop. Pretty sure y'all gonna see this beauty in another video. But parked out in front of the shop with another beauty inside the shop.
What you doing? Still reinforcing the structural, the importance of zip ties.
Okay.
The
shoulder, yeah. So you're gonna put it like straight?
Yeah, I don't want to slide out the bottom.
Gotcha.
Actually, you know what?
I was like, it's not moving.
That's out.
Yeah.
But always clip your zip ties, kid.
Still got it. The hoverboard and a few more presents to go inside. So, about to finish this on up and drive over to Beauregard and get this dropped off.
Hi. We were just wondering how many trips we were gonna have to make inside and out.
Hopefully not too many, I got a couple of cars.
Yeah, that'll
right.
Definitely.
We're on our way to come get those.
Let's go grab those cars.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am. We're coming inside.
Okay.
It's just a whole different feeling coming back to Beauregard Elementary after maybe 20 plus years.
I bet.
It's like, it still looks the same, but I can definitely see it's all upgraded some, you know, things as well.
Was this built here?
It was. I want to say y'all built it like
We originally were at the high school when I was in elementary, but I also got to feel or be a part of the, you know, transfer from Beauregard High School to here when Beauregard High School was still the elementary. Yes, ma'am. Right. Exactly. But it's like still since then, it looks different. But that's definitely the lunch room.
The same lunch room?
Yes.
Same yeah, I got two.
And I actually remember walking down this hall.
This hall seemed much bigger when I was like 10.
It's crazy.
It's all a whole different feeling.
You're not too much shorter than me.
Thank
y'all
so much.
Can I
also
get a picture
with you?
Sure.
When you got your
phone?
Don't mention my jacket on.
Oh, yeah.
Were you doing the
Christmas sweater?
Yeah,
definitely.
It was Christmas sweater day.
Cheese.
Awesome.
Thank you so much. Thank y'all. I'll go up there with y'all and make sure.
And there we have it, guys. A trunk or a car full of toys. Boy, feeling like good old Saint Nick over here. You all right, babies?
Yes.
With her Santa hat on. My little
that
helper.
It was a great turnout, you guys. Thank you for coming and donating to the kids. Merry Christmas.
Hey, Grandma. Out of here.